Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slow here with a new mod spotlight for Skyrim. Today we're going to be looking at possibly the greatest mod in the history of the game, Posh Mudcrabs. These are dapper mudcrabs. This mod is made by Manic Zombie over at Skyrim Nexus. As always, I will leave a link in the description of the video. Go check it out, endorse it, you will love it. Maybe not in a serious way, but in an awesome way. So, we need a mudcrab so I can show you what this looks like. It's going to be a quick video of this. If we want to spawn a mudcrab, make it easier, we're going to open the console, type player.place@me000e4011 space 1. And this should spawn a mudcrab. You don't need to know this. Hit enter. Oh, and there he is, with a top hat on. That is a mudcrab with a top hat, ladies and gentlemen. It seems a shame to kill him. Oh. Well, I was going to show you the corpse, but thankfully, here's one I made earlier. How dapper is that mud crab? He's got a lovely monocle and a beautiful top hat. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to loot the top hat. But how cool is that? One sec, I'll get rid of the screen. Get you a nice view there. That is all there is to it. I simply, as a fan of all things dapper, I felt I had to show you this mod. Thank you for joining me. I've been Best of Slot. This is a mod by Manic Zombie over on Skyrim Nexus, and it's also on the Steam Workshop. Manic Zombie, Posh Mud Crabs. Go check it out, it's amazing. Look at him, he's so dapper. Stick around for more mod spotlights and more of the creation kit tutorials and stuff. We'll keep them going, and I hope to see you in the next video, guys. Cheers for watching, as always. Goodbye.